Hello friends, welcome once again in my channel Innovative Ideas. In today's video, I want to show you that how to connect two set of box, two or more than two set of box with one dish antenna and with single channel LNB. Yes, it is possible. With this is the connector where antenna wire or LNB wire is connected. You need these four points if you want to connect three set of box with single antenna. These are the washers to tighten this, and these are the nuts, and these are 3 PF having value 102 PF of 2 kilovolt, 3 numbers and 3 diodes IN4007, and you are done. One box that may be of plastic or tin box you can take to connect and to assemble these parts into this box. So let us see the connection, and first of all I will connect this connectors into this box, and then I will connect these diodes and PF. So let us see how I will do it all. In this box, this will be input, that is this cable here, the cable from the LNB is coming, should be connected here, and these are the output. Here the set-top box connection should be made. So after this, you take these diodes. This is anode of the diode and this is the cathode of the diode. Ceramic capacitor of 102 PF of 2 kilovolt in a parallel manner over this diode. So after connecting these diode and ceramic capacitor, connect into this. Make sure that anode end of the diode should connect to the output point in the middle of the connector, and this cathode end of the diode should connect in the middle of the input. Okay, so the connections for the middle end of each connector has been completed in this manner. And now connect this point, that is ground point, to each and every connector. If you are using tin box, then there is no need to connect this ground wire. Since I am using plastic box, so it is come necessary to connect this ground, and for tin box it is not necessary, because tin box should already provide the connections for the ground. So this is the final connection I have made. Just simply connect your LNB and set of boxes. This should be input, that is the wire from the dish antenna is coming, should be connected here, and the wire to the set of box should be connected here. With this device you can use three set of box with single antenna and single LNB with a single connectivity. So this is the device, and if you want to use only two set of box with one dish antenna, you can use only these two connectors. Do not connect this point. And if you want to increase to 4 or 5, you can simply just increase these connectors and one diode and one ceramic capacitor, and you are all done. Friends, I am using this circuit for last 2 years in my home, and I am using a single antenna to operate 2 setup box. So friends, this was all about signal distributor or operate 2 or 3 set of box with single antenna and single port LNB. This is input and these 3 are the output. So friends, if you like this video, then give a like to me, and till date, if you have not subscribed my channel Innovative Ideas, then please do subscribe Innovative Ideas. And if you like that this video should be helpful for any of your relative or friend, then please do share this video with your friends and relatives. And moreover, thanks for watching. Keep innovating. Thank you. To subscribe Innovative Ideas, click on subscribe button and click on bell icon.